Hi! In this puzzle, minor piece traps minor piece. Why to play and win? The solution is knight to f6, bishop g6, knight d7, with a mate threat of c3, then he will take bishop d3. Then we'll play c3, not c takes d, because it would be a stalemate, and after c3 he can go or king to c4 or king to e4. After king c4 we'll give a check on e5 and we'll win the bishop, and after king to e4 we'll give a check on c5 and then we'll win a bishop. Thanks for watching and bye!